New York City Police Commissioner Dermot Shea has made it official. He is retiring. Shea and Deputy Commissioner Benjamin Tucker have filed their retirement paperwork with the department. Their last day will be December 31st. The move was expected as a new mayoral administration will take over on the first of the year. Incoming Mayor Eric Adams has not said who will replace Commissioner Shea.